Hey Raven, I think one of those places on Creepy Canada is nearby here. I think it's that church at the pilgrimage there.
That maybe.
Yeah.
Why'd they do that?
Because they were talking about Lac St. Anne before.
I think I heard them say, this on Creepy Canada. I think I heard them say,
somebody lost their fence, Raven, and they left it right there.
So that's your uncle's fence.
Maybe we should take out their fence and return it to them. That's the only nice thing to do, right? If someone loses something, return it to them.
Oh, sorry.
What's up with fence?
I don't
It's
covered. Nice.
I tried to watch out for it.
Welcome to another episode of Creepy Canada. On this episode of Creepy Canada, the 10-year-old girl in the pink jacket. She roams the forest.
Would you shut up?
Saying shut up to all the passerby.
Shut up!
Right in between Alberta Beach and Lac St. Anne,
hey,
you just might run into the girl in the pink jacket.
Come on, this way.
Do, 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 do.
Why are you chasing me?
It's ghosts! It's not me, it's ghosts.
It's me. Dad, you have to go straight. Because you're old.
Might have been a mouse house.
I put it in my mouth. I grabbed a whole bunch of it and stuffed my mouth with it.
Grandma?
Big help, yeah.
Can you help me? I have a storm. A system. Storm.
Earthquake.
In my gym, but I can't get out and put.
Oh, you know, Daddy's the best at that. I can't see
there. He recorded me fall.
Daryl, can you help her get that sword out?
Yeah. Yeah. Hold on here.